Whether you are newly diagnosed with breast cancer or facing breast cancer that has spread, you may wonder how your diet plays a role in your journey. Joining me now is Dr. Erin Rush, who treats women with breast cancer. Dr. Rush, what does a healthy diet look like for women undergoing chemotherapy?
So I think that really moderation is key. For women undergoing active chemotherapy, I generally advise smaller, more frequent meals throughout the day. I also advise to avoid alcohol intake during chemotherapy. It's also really important to manage any chemotherapy-induced nutrition-related side effects to help prevent unintentional weight loss during treatment. I think a healthy diet generally includes one that is has high intake of fruits, vegetables, nuts, seeds, lean sources of protein, and then moderate to low consumption of things like red meat and saturated fatty acids.
And what nutrients should women be focusing on to keep their bodies strong as they are going through chemotherapy or other treatments?
I emphasize the importance here of adequate protein intake, and I think it's important to include a source of protein at each meal or snack. I also really encourage patients to try and obtain the vitamins and nutrients that they need via dietary sources versus supplements.
Are there any other nutrition tips that you think are important for women to know?
So I think, as I mentioned initially, moderation is very much key. I think that a healthy diet is one that includes more plant-based items and less processed foods.
Dr. Erin Rush, thank you so much for joining us.